actually monitoring dolphins that are inhabiting this area, so the west and east side waters of island of Losinj and Thres. And we are doing it by using non-invasive methods. So today we did photo ID of the individuals that we saw. For us it's very important to make photos of all dolphins that we see during the encounter, because based on those fins we can actually identify the individuals, and we can use those data to estimate the abundance of the population within these waters. Volunteers are always helping us collect data, because whilst we are doing photo ID, we are also collecting data on dolphin movements. We are also monitoring noise pollution and how it affects their vocalization. We are focusing on dolphin whistles. We noticed already that there are some shifts in their whistles due to the noise, so they are adjusting the way they are communicating due to the noise present in underwater. So we would like to basically assess it.
And what is the, if you could give us a day in the life of a volunteer?
Always the first day is a little bit chaotic, because everybody is excited to see the dolphins. So when the dolphins come, especially if they are like jumping, then everybody forgets what they need to do and start to enjoy. But I can say that they are, especially this year, they are like tremendous help to us, because we are collecting a lot of data, like behavior data, or as Nikolina said, dolphin movement data, navigation data, group analysis. So like any observer on the boat is really useful. In the beginning they get their roles, and then during the 2 weeks they're doing the roles and helping us on the sea. When they see these dolphins here bow riding, it's like
And what sort of feedback do you get from volunteers generally when they come out?
Yes, I miss you, I miss the dolphins, I'm full of the impressions, I'll now look at the photos through the cold winter to warm me up and such stuff. So, but the people that came here like to see what they want to do in the future, like young students, then they are like, I'm definitely studying marine biology.
So. You're here as a student researcher, what exactly are you doing?
I'm here for my master thesis, of course, in marine biology, and what I'm trying to do is some study about the signature whistle in bottlenose dolphins. Mm-hmm. And we are trying to see if there is some differences between the whistles in groups with the males, mm-hmm, and without males, and with the males that we know have some alliances between them, mm-hmm, and yes, the other groups, mm-hmm, like with females with calves.
Are you enjoying your time here and living in Bolivia?
Yes, I am.
She had to say that.
No, it's true. I'm really enjoying my time here. And now I'm almost finished and I'm a little bit sad. Please, a really, really good experience for me.